الدرس الحادي عشر 11th lesson. So start reading this.
في الحافلة. In the bus. الأول. السلام عليكم. الثاني. وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. الأول. ما اسمك يا أخي؟ What is your name, my brother? الثاني. اسمي عبد الله. وما اسمك؟
اسمي فيصل. طالب أنت يا عبد الله.
My name is Faisal. Are you a student of Abdullah? نعم. Faisal. أين تدرس يا أخي؟ أين تدرس يا أخي؟ Where do you study, oh brother? أدرس بالجامعة الرياض. I study in the University of Riyadh. في أي كلية تدرس؟
كلية.
في أي كلية تدرس؟ Which faculty are you studying? أدرس في كلية الهندسة.
Yes, في كلية الهندسة.
في كلية الهندسة. Is it engineer?
Yes, engineering.
في أي سنة تدرس؟ Which year? Of your study. أدرس في سنة الثانية. I study for the second year. أتعرف المهندس سلمان؟ Do you know the engineer سليمان؟ عبد الله. طبعا هو أستاذي. هو أحسن مدرس في الكلية. طبعا. What does it mean طبعا؟
Of course.
هو أستاذي. He is my teacher. هو أحسن مدرس في الكلية.
في الكلية.
في كلية.
Of course, he is my teacher. He is the best teacher in the faculty.
Okay. من هؤلاء الفتيات الذين معك؟ كأنهم من هؤلاء الفتيات الذين معك؟ كأنهم إخواتك. What are those young men with you? Seems like your brothers.
Yes, it looks like they are your brothers.
Okay. نعم، هؤلاء إخواتي. لي أربعة إخوات وثلاثة أخوات.
وثلاث أخوات.
ثلاث أخوات. Yes. These are brothers.
These are my brothers.
They are my brothers. I have four brothers and three sisters.
Now tell me the number of your brothers and sisters in Arabic. Tell me the number of your brothers and sisters in Arabic. How many brothers and sisters do you have?
لي أربعة لي ثلاثة إخوات واثنان أخوات.
أخوات is used for three or more than three.
اثنان
أخواتان. أخواتان. Okay.
Okay. What about أختاني؟
أختاني is also good. أختاني is more better. أختاني. لي ثلاثة إخوة و أختاني. Okay.
Okay.
Next.
أين يدرس هؤلاء؟ Where do they study? Allah. Amma ikhwati fa kullahum yadrusuna bil jami'a. Isa wa huwa akbaru minni. Amma ikhwati in amma ikhwati, what does it mean?
As for amma mean as for ikhwati, my brothers. As for my brothers are concerned, all of them study in the university.
Isa,
Isa, which is elder than me, wa huwa akbaru minni. Isa, which is elder than me.
Isa wa huwa akbar minni. Isa, who is elder than me. Yadrusu fi kulliyati tib. He studied in the faculty of medicine.
Medical.
Medical. Wa Ibrahim yadrusu fi kulliyati tijara. Ibrahim studied in the faculty of business. Wa Ishaq yadrusu fi kulliyati al-adab. Ishaq studied in the faculty of al-adab, sociology.
Arts. Al-adab mean arts.
Arts. وإسماعيل يدرس في كلية العلوم. العلوم.
Science. العلوم mean science. Faculty of science.
وهؤلاء ثلاثة أصغر مني. And these three
are younger than me.
Are younger than me. وَأَمَّا
مِنِّي is composed of two words. First word is min and second word is ya kasayi. Okay, these are two words in reality. Next.
وَأَمَّا الْأَخْوَاتُ فَيُدَرِّسُونَ فِي الْمَدْرَسَةِ الْمُتَوَاسِطَةِ. And those, my sisters.
And as far as my sisters, they study.
Also, they study in the secondary school.
Okay, secondary school, middle school, okay.
Zainabu tadrusu fi sanatil awwal.
أولى في السنة الأولى.
الأولى. وسلمى تدرس في السنة الثانية. وليلى تدرس في سنة ثالثة. زينب is studying the first year and Salma study in the second year and Layla is studying in the third year.
Okay, so your brother and sister will, I think they have completed their education, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, so this question is not for you. Okay, next.
أي مدرسة تدرس أخوات
Now your voice is not clear.
Hello.
Yes, now it's clear.
أي مدرسة تدرس أخواتك which do your sisters study? Why يدرسنا why don't تدرسنا يدرسنا أو تدرسنا
so يدرسنا when there are more than three feminine we use yadrusna okay we use ya for more than for three or more than three we use ya for feminine okay and we add also add noon at the end in case of more than three male we say yadrusuna we add vowel after seen so that vowel is the sign of difference between male and female. Here you don't see any vowel, this means this is used for feminine. In case here we have a vowel, then it is for masculine. Okay? So Yadrusna is for female.
في مدرسة خالد بن الوليد البنات بمكة. They study in the school of Khalid ibn al-Walid in Banat bi Makkah. What does it mean?
They study in the school and the name of school is Khalid ibn Walid lil Banat. The name of school is Khalid ibn Walid lil Banati.
Okay.
And in it Makkah. Is located in the city of Makkah, bi Makkata, in the city of Makkah.
Okay. Aina taskununa antum? My question is, what is the difference between why don't we use I tadrutuna? Like here, the person Aina Tasmuna, may you say, why doesn't it use Aina Yaskununa?
Yes, because Yaskununa is for second person. Okay? Second person. And Yadrusna is third person.
Okay, I got it. Aina Tasmuna Antum. Where do you live? Ikhwati yaskununa fi mahja al-jami'a. My brothers live in the
city of Hostel.
University.
Hostel of the university.
Amma ana fa atkun ma qaribin li. Amma ana fa atkun in the case about me, I leave I live. Nah, Kareeb in Lee.
Kareeb mean relative. Kareeb mean relative. As far as I live with my relative, my close relative.
He's my close relative, okay. Faisal. Am tazawwaju anta ya Abdullah?
Ya Abdullah, there is fatah on dal. Why?
Ya Abdullah.
Why I am pronouncing fatah on dal? Tell me the reason.
Maf'oolun bi?
Because this is mudaf. Whenever there is a mudaf after ya, we pronounce fatah on that word. You learned this law, I think, in the last class. So, whenever you see a mudaf after the word ya, you will add fatah to it. Ya Abdallah. Okay?
Okay. La. Do you marry Abdullah? La. Lastu bimutazawwaj. Lastu bimutazawwaj. No. I'm not married.
Yet. No, I am not married yet. Okay. Now, same question is to you. Amutazawwijun anta ya kulwa?
Naam. Ana mutazawwijun.
Also say Alhamdulillah then.
Alhamdulillah.
Naam. Ana mutazawwijun. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Next.
Ma'unwanuka. What's your address? هذه بطاقه فيها عنواني. In this card, there is an address.
This is my card. In it is my address.
هذه بطاقه فيها عنواني. This is my card. In this there is an address. أشكرك يا أخي. أنا مسرور بلقائك. Thank you, brother. I'm happy to meet you.
Okay.
أنا سأنزل في المحطات القادمة
next station.
Okay. I will to see.
I will get down. I will leave the bus. I will get down. I will drop at the next station.
Okay. أنا سأنزل في المحطة القادمة. I will drop in the next station. عبد الله. في أمان الله وإلى اللقاء. في أمان الله.
May Allah protect you.
Allah protect you. Wa'ila rifa'if. Wa'ila rifa'if. I will see you.
See you again. See you later. See you later. See you again.
Sa'iku. As-sa'iku. Al-Faisal.
Li-Faisali. Driver says to the passenger. A saik means driver. driver, say to Faisal,
هذا الباب دخول يا سعيدي
يا سيدي
يا سيدي نزل من هناك. This is the door enter O Said.
This oh, door is called entering only. Oh sir, this door is for entering only.
Okay, نزل من هناك. Drop.
Go side. Down from that.
Okay. هذا الباب للكفر يا سعيد. نزل من هناك. This is door for only intra. This is door for entering. The omitter. Drop with that door or another door.
Next.
Samari.
Okay, just give me 1 minute.
Okay. Stop here. May stop here.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa salaam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Okay, now I am back.
Hello?
Say again.
Can we stop here?
It's okay. Okay, we'll stop here. Inshallah, tomorrow we'll start from this page number 75, okay?
Inshallah.